fire in New Orleans. I wanted to go to Mardi Gras, make out, get drunk. I was at my meanest then. Saved up and flew in. I met up with an old childhood buddy, Andrew. And he and I met up with two of my friends from Boston. We had driven a 20-hour drive when we finally met up. The fires started right away. I don't know where the lighter fluid or the wood tip matches came from, but we were all naturals. First, there was a pile of books with a homemade free sign outside a family's home. Andrew pulled the car over. I doused the pile of books with lighter fluid and set it ablaze. The fire spread fast and high. There was as much fire as could fill two normal family bathrooms. We drove off. Like juveniles, we drove back around to check on our mischief. But when we got there, the fire had spread, and there were two fire trucks. It was a success. That night, Andrew would walk 12 steps ahead of me on Bourbon Street, spray down a pile of garbage, then I would ignite it. Fire after fire after fire. We walked in the New Orleans night heat. We flirted with some women and we got drunk. I was at my meanest then. By sunup, there was a parade. Crazed, I met John Goodman from the television show Roseanne. He was all dressed in a light blue frilly New Orleans tuxedo. The eye boogers around both his eyes filtered down to his nose and crept down his cheek. He was as drunk as I was. I smiled. He gave me a celebrity hello. He gave me a celebrity's hello. I gave him the metal sign and gave him and told him to give one back. He said, "No, that sign is for the devil." I laughed at him, and we went back to the fires. I never made out, but I got very drunk. I was at my meanest then.